He failed, yeah. Brian.
It's a bit windswept.
It's going, Brian.
Yes.
How are you? Where's your mum then?
She stopped eating.
I can't see your mum. Can you see your mum? Can you see your mum? I can't see her.
I can.
Where is she?
I can't see her. I can.
Can you
get
that camera?
Can you
get it?
Can you see this?
Is that your mum?
Can you see
this?
That's my mum.
Is that your mum?
My mum.
You can show me.
Mom.
You can show me, yes.
Oh. Is that the mirror?
It's like having two in it.
Take your thumb out, Thomas. You've got your thumb in.
Yeah. I can't see.
Shall we see? How do you know?
Hey. I can't see.
And at the same time, I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome our newly acquired son-in-law into the family. Thank you, Andy. And I suppose marriage is a family affair. And really, I suppose we should be thankful for our sweet dear Heidi here, who preempted our expectations and produced a family from the word go. So it has given a great advantage. I'm not one for giving advice. I think we quickly gave all the advice that's necessary. But we just wonder to see, and we do have our own little ups and downs and tiffs and falls out from time to time. But if you can remember one thing, and that is talking to each other. Keep the communications going, the dialogue going, you won't know how long. Good health to you both, to a prosperous, long, happy lifetime.
Thanks to everybody. Yeah,
everybody.
Especially Nana.
Hey.
Is it mine?
Oh, you want to come out?